glad you're safe, lad.
Got out just in time. Pretty sure I burned my bridges in Asgard, though. Wait, why were you out here?
Sindri told us where he would arrive should you find trouble.
Oh, I thought you might have been exploring without me.
No, lad. Your dad was just concerned. Though, now that you mention it...
Lemire.
Bro, I'm saying, bro.
Please. It's all so crowded and tense back home.
Nah, that Chicharong armor in the first game was OP, bro. OP.
Putting off the inevitable.
Exactly.
It's not the worst idea. I do want to show everyone the mask, but it'll keep.
But that Chicharong armor is slapped, bro. Return to Sindri's when ready. Well, I'm ready.
Back, everybody.
Hey, you made it.
I'll get to here. Join us at the table if you're ready to stay.
See? I told you the key would get him home.
Because you tapped it with a hammer. Dwarven magic makes no sense.
Right? Luna one time made me a breastplate out of dog barks.
You're back.
I still can't figure that out.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I just hope unlocking this thing was worth the cost.
You have it. What did it show you?
I didn't get to use it. I found out about Heimdall. I had to run. But at least Odin can't use it either.
But if you didn't get any answers from the mask, all you've done is steal Odin's greatest treasure. Just after your father's killed his most
loyal ally. I need more Asgardian Ingo.
None of us are safe, even here.
So we have no choice. We find Surtur, sound Gjallarhorn, and bring Odin to justice. Now.
You incinerate every soul in Asgard and call it self-defense?
Does he ever suggest plans or just crap on everyone else's?
The obvious plan is staring you in the face. We don't need Odin to use this. We can slip into Asgard and do it ourselves, right under his nose. We gain the knowledge we need to shatter this prophecy of war once and for all.
Except begging your pardon, you don't have a way into Asgard.
They got the big horn, don't they?
Oh, so you expect them to sneak into Asgard blowing a horn that sounds across all the realms?
I expect you to bite my blue butt cheek.
Please, just think about it.
Oh, don't look at me to come mastermind your schemes. But I'll listen as soon as you got what you need here.
Okay, I do have my resurrection. All right, we're good.
Mask. The easy answers that it promises. I know this. Shortcuts always have a price. Atreus, you have carried it. What do you think?
I think it's a chance. At worst, we'll have something Odin wants as leverage. At best, if it really gives us all the answers, then we can make our own path. Nobody has to die.
Grand. Now all we need is a way to Asgard.
The horn.
I know I've been a burden to you all. I know you've questioned why you even pulled me out of that hole. I have too. But it's clear now. This is what I'm needed for. This is my purpose. One last time, I will pick up my spear and I will lead us to Asgard.
Excuse me, but if you got a way to Asgard, where's that idea been this whole fucking while?
That's rather a fair question, brother.
You withheld Asgard.
You would have gotten us all killed.
Yeah, fuck.
We needed to give Loki time to find his destiny. Here it is. It's all led to this.
If we can get inside, I'm going after Odin.
Do you?
I will not stop you. We can do both.
Spot on, brother. If the mask doesn't give us an out, we'll still have the drop on him.
Works for me.
Let's do it then. And quickly, before he sees us coming.
He does hate surprises.
Slow down, you damn spruce. I still want to hear the details on this new way to Asgard you got. Spill it!
It's
an ancient path. We can't reach it from here.
Can't Tyr travel anywhere, though, anyways?
Collect my things and I'll show you.
You ain't got no things. And where are you going with that last rock? That belongs to the kid. He earned it. All you done was make passable dirt soup.
Brock, it's okay.
No, it ain't. This ain't right. All the pieces ain't welding together, true. Like, what's with him calling you Loki anyway? You know that ain't his name. Hey, I'm talking to you.
You never
shut up.
All the things,
Odin.
Let go of the boy and face me.
Tell your brother to throw me the mask and you've got a deal.
Stop moving.
Freya,
if he dies.
Now. It wasn't part of the plan, but if he dies, we are square for Heimdall. And honestly, you got a bargain.
I will kill you. Plan on that.
Mm-hmm. So nice spending time with you again.
Freya, please.
Can't be in two places at once, Frigg.
Hey!
I don't move, you don't move. Don't do anything that will crack.
I regret many things. Killing you will not be one of them. Lushwatson!
I'm in control! Here! Throw me the mask! Now!
Please, you have to save him. You have to. He can't. You can't.
Holy shit, bro.
Go back to the lake.
Stop me.
Not Brock, bro.
You gotta let go.
Are you serious? Nah, Brock, bro.
This whole time,
so what do we do now?
Now we kill Odin. And anyone who gets in our way.
So Tyr really was dead. That was Odin this whole time tricking them. Bro.
Come.
What the fuck?
Where?
It does not matter.
Where are you going?
Bro, what the fuck? Holy shit.
You can't run away from this, Kratos. Odin won't stop until we stop him. We need you here.
Bro. What the fuck? I was gonna try to call right.
Where are we going?
Oh.
Bro, the whole time Tyr was actually dead, and that was Odin disguising himself as him to get the drop on our whole plan. Oh my god, bro. To fake, like, oh my god. That's why he never fucking fought.
I want to go hunting.
I will follow.
We are with you, Atreus.
Holy shit.
Bear.
Which way we headed, lad?
In
the direction of Bear from the first game. No way. We can't go into the house, right? I mean, even if we could, there's not nothing here for us anyways.
It looks smaller. Is this what it always felt like to you?
Yes. But it felt right and kept me close to the ones I love.
Really close.
We are hunting on. Let me see if he has anything to say about all of this. Holy shit, bro. That was such a mind fuck right there, bro. That twist was insane. Are we taking the sled or? Okay, I guess we're going through here. Hey, girl. Watch out, Atreus. What's it called? Just not here with Fenrir. But I mean, Atreus did tell her to take care of him. Bro, I'm still fucked up. I'm not going to hold you. Come on, Atreus. Let's go hunting then. Bro, Atreus is messed up right now, bro. I know he's hurting. Hold on, y'all. My bad.
Do you wish to speak of what happened?
I think I heard something. This way.
Wow, bro. This whole time, space. He thought that he was really finding Tyr this whole time, bro. Yeah.
Tracks. They're leading that way.
How long has it been since we've been away, I guess? Atreus,
violence changes us. You are not weak to feel its effects.
The bear is still here, and there's been snow on it. Oh.
Atreus, you miss these.
Oh, okay. We're heading the right way. There's broken branches over there. Come on.
Are you sure? Cause this shit over here.
I keep seeing it. The knife, Brock, Sindri's face.
Son.
There it is.
Wow, we went back to what happened in the first game.
Elbow up. Accuracy over speed. Why? That was running.
And so are we.
I don't understand.
When an animal is wounded, it must stop the bleeding, or it will die. We have been wounded in this. This is a distraction.
Wow. Kratos with the metaphor.
No. No.
Shit, bro.
You should find Sindri. I have a pretty good idea where he might be.
Bro, I swear, if a boss battle tries to come up right now,
if we take the sleds, I need to think about what I'm gonna say to him.
Of course.
You're gonna get extra bodied, bro. Don't even, please don't.
Everywhere I look, I'm reminded of my mistakes.
Our actions have consequences. To be reminded of them is not punishment.
Feels like it.
Don't do nothing crazy, y'all. We just trying to be on our way. Alright, bet. I think we killed our... We're in our protection stave as well. I forgot about that, so... Should be good.
If I had just...
Seen through a deception that fooled us all. Stopped an attack you could not predict. There is no if, Atreus.
Your father's right. There are things even gods cannot control.
Swana, it's Becky.
Come.
You know what's the worst part is that he fucking killed him for no reason, too. Because we still ended up keeping the mask because Odin's a pussy, so. But now we're going to be heading out of the protection stave, though, so this is going to be dangerous. We're definitely going to have enemies now coming up where we're at.
Here's Temple. That's where we're headed. Ah!
Bro, look at how beautiful this game looks.
Is there a chance that we could bring Brock back? Sindri did it once. Maybe we could figure out a way to do it again.
I'm afraid not, little brother. When a soul missing its full gear, its direction, like Brock, leaves its corporeal form. Well, it can't reach the Lake of Souls. He's not only dead, he's been denied an afterlife. There's nothing to bring back.
It's really gone.
Atreus, if there was anything we could do, I promise you, we'd be doing it.
I know. It was stupid of me to help in the first place.
It wasn't stupid of you to help, Atreus. Don't say that.
When the lake was still water, I feel like I want to get on a boat and just sail away from here, from everything.
You cannot sail away from your mistakes. It is impossible to forget them. I have tried.
Aye, they'll follow you no matter where you go, little brother.
If you are to sail, do it toward somewhere.
The lift at the end of the bridge should still work. We can get up to the temple that way.
We really should stay on the sled until we reach the temple, brother.
I keep trying to press triangle to see if it lets me pull out the axe. But that's how I know we're not going to be fighting any enemies now.
Atreus, what makes you so sure Sindri will be here?
It's where he and Brock reunited. Reforging something that broke. He'll be here.
Sindri, what are you doing, bro? Come on, bro. Sindri. Talk to me, Sin.
Sindri. Sindri, I am so sorry.
No. No, I don't want to hear it. You don't know what sorry means.
We're not letting Odin get away with this.
Would that be the Odin you invited into my home?
We didn't know.
But some of us were bigger fools than others, aren't we?
I gave you everything. My skills. My friendship. My home. My secrets. My treasures.
Damn,
and Sandra. You just kept taking. And now what have I got? Not even my family.
You want sorry? This is what sorry looks like.
What can we do?
We. There is no we. There's only you. No matter what the cost. So what you can do is get the fuck out of my sight.
Damn, bro.
Come with us. Even me.
And Sindri hasn't really cursed like that either.
Oh, now you wish.
What's scary to me is that Sindri, like the dwarves, they're so powerful in the sense of like they can make whatever fucking weapon. They made Mjolnir, they made the Leviathan axe, and then they made a bunch of other scary strong weapons. So, bro, I wonder what type of sword Sindri's making. He's gonna catch a body, bro, and that shit is scary. Return home and prepare for war. I really wish this was active. Atreus, come on, bro. Let's go. Damn, Brock, bro. Fuck, man. Bro, Odin, I'm really gonna be on your ass, bro.
Is there?
No. But I know I'll feel better when we brought Odin to justice.
Justice? Justice is not what we seek. It is vengeance. Every path I walk leads back to vengeance.
Maybe that's all we have left.
We must return to Freya.
When we get back, we really are going to war.
It has come to that. Yes.
When we were back in Svartalfheim, looking for Tyr. This isn't what I wanted. This wasn't what I meant. Not if it meant losing Brock.
We know, Atreus. We know.
Well, I'm glad we made all the upgrades that we could have. do they want us to return home, or Sindri's house?
We really took everything from Sindri.
Don't take to heart what's said in Grief Atreus.
Enough. I remember.
Oh, it is Sindri's home that they want us to go back to. Bro. They really bodied Brock, bro. On some shit. Damn, bro.
Are we even sure Freya will still be at the house?
Don't see why not. Odin's back door in was also his way out. Without the blasted raven apparently hiding in the broom closet, the house should be secure.
And she will not turn away allies in her vengeance.
Aye, it's all our vengeance now. And no more fake Tyr to twist our minds around. What a mockery he made of Tyr's desire for peace. And mine.
You're back. Are you with us? Good. It's time.
Time for what, dare I ask?
Time to unite the realms against Odin once and for all.
Tyr tried to unite the realms. The real Tyr. Everyone loved him. And even he failed.
Then we better not fail. Or there will be no one left to try. This is Ragnarok.
And Odin's already heard every blasted plan we have.
Yes, we've lost the element of surprise. More than that, we have only one way to Asgard, and it's not so.
Go, Odin.
It means we enter from Tyr's temple, here. Asgard's wall is here. Odin's host of Einherjar will hold the space in between.
Which means we need armies of our own.
As many as will answer the call. Numbers Odin won't see coming.
And that's just to reach the wall. To breach the wall, we'll need to find Surtur.
Ratatoskr was able to procure this.
The Muspelheim,
The three of us will go.
I know just where to look.
Splendid. Allies, then. Who do we think we can get?
I'll venture to Helheim. Try to recruit the army of the dead.
I'll return to Alfheim to unite the elves.
Just like that. Unite the elves after centuries of war.
Well, they really like me in Alfheim.
And you? To Valheim?
Yes. To find Sigrun and muster the free Valkyries.
Midgard has no army.
Nor Niflheim, nor Jotunheim.
That leaves only Svartalfheim.
I'll go to Svartalfheim.
Sindri? Are you sure?
I said I'll go.
Okay, Sindri! I said I'll go. Bro.
So be it. Good luck to us all.
Muspelheim to find the last fire giant. I almost envy everyone else's impossible mission.
Hold on, guys. My bad. I gotta just check this out real quick. Okay, I'm gonna go use the restroom real quick. I don't want to stop playing yet. I still want to see, cause like low key, I'm a little tired. Cause your boy had to wake up early today for something, but bro, this shit is on 1,000 right now. Odin is we really about to wash him, bro. First of all, nobody in this group deserved that. Nobody. I was going to say, out of everybody, though, the least one that deserved to get clipped like that was Brock for sure, bro. Like, come on, dogs. All right, y'all. Let me go use the restroom real quick. I'll be back. Odin, you a bitch, bro. No cap. Like, I'm hot right now, y'all. Figuratively and seriously. Yeah, I am. I am a little bit warm. I'm not going to hold you. Bro, Odin is a straight. I knew it too. Like, bro, all the mythologies always said, you know, Odin was obviously, just like many gods and mythologies, Odin was very selfish. Bro. And I thought Loki was supposed to be the trickster god, bro. What a conniving piece of shit. Oh my god. So we have to go find Surtur. Which, if I'm not mistaken, correct me if I'm wrong, we didn't see him in the first game. Yeah, the goal is to get him down here. Oh, I bet. I mean, it's the only place we have. What chapter, Mom?
You know where to look for Surtur.
Yeah, I unlocked the secrets in the shrine when I was in the...
Does it give me no, characters. I think it's right here, Randy. It tells you see how it says go to Muspelheim? It should tell you there where the what's it called? That's essentially the chapter name. You said where? Maybe under my quest?
Behind the Thor.
Thor.
Don't worry.
Yeah, the path, you see? All completed. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 15. This is chapter 16, I guess. If you're doing it that way.
You didn't see me go in.
That was not my worry.
Now look, when we find Surtur, we'll have to convince him to combine with his wife, Sinmara.
Combine?
Yeah. When the two of them, join, they'll create an enormous Asgard-destroying monster.
Oh my.
I'm slacking right now. I was trying to look for some snacks to bring here. You know, I'm trying to bump a little bit.
I have some doubts regarding negotiations with Rosfelder and Helheim. My thinking is that she may be more amenable to speaking with a member of the deceased. Mimir, you're needed.
Well, death is a skill now. I suppose these two can survive a bit without me. Brother, he wouldn't mind.
Very well.
Many thanks. We'll catch up with you later.
Hey, I think I can see Surtur's forge in the distance.
Is it that big shit over there? Asgardian Ingot, let's go. Oh, we're gonna be able to upgrade this armor OD when we get Sindri to let us upgrade again.
Heads up.
Where the fuck is the thing? Where's the thing at?
Their prophecy decided to isolate themselves in their home realms to fight it.
Understandable.
Hopefully they'll understand why Ragnarok needs to happen now. Hey, that's the other half of the broken Muspelheim seed we found. We can take it to a mystic gateway. Maybe we'll find Surtur's combat trial.
Oh shit. Also, we can do the Muspelheim trials again? That's cool. I actually really like those. Oh, this motherfucker!
Lava fall.
You know this.
Hunch. When I was here before, I got a pretty good feel for the layout.
I do remember this being one of the levels in the Muspelheim trials, unless I'm tweaking. What's over here, though? You got anything for me? Yeah, Shut that little stupid ass squirrel up, bro. He ain't doing shit. I need help. Help me.
We need to be ready for Surtur, in case he doesn't want to help us.
Ready.
Prophecy says he and Sinmara join. But who knows how they're gonna feel about it now?
You would try to force these primordial beings into submission.
Well, I don't know. We can't win this war without them, right? Gotta be close. I can hear the fort.
What the fuck is that noise that I keep hearing? Oh. Damn, that hoe is far. There isn't one of those like fire things that we can throw from here. I remember from the
something ahead. Be ready.
It's a phantom.
Alright, hold on. My arm is literally falling asleep and then this motherfucker just comes out of nowhere. Do I want to know how many tattoos are left? Nah, not really. I told Jason right before I started playing today where I left off at on yesterday's stream. And he told me that he was like, alright, then I'm at a pretty good chunk already of the story. I gotta figure out what's going wrong and why the fuck my hands keep falling asleep.
Try hitting it when it glows! Go!
Oh, I love when he does this.
Nice job. I'm really sweaty.
Let us find Surtur.
Hold on, y'all. My biggest concern right now is figuring out how to light up this fucking last breath. It stops it, you see. I know for sure it has to be this. Cool.
Oh,
That's what it is. Okay. Is that one touching it? I don't think so. Yeah. Oh, that makes sense. Wow, that's actually crazy. What the fuck? Okay, hold on.
Alka.
Did you see that? Did you see what I was doing there? Bro, you can expand the sigil arrow for the areas. Okay, I know we could go through there, so is there anything over there we can get? All right. See anybody? I don't see nobody. Atreus, I don't like how you can see him and I can't, bro. You said that's gotta be him. Where? Oh! I thought he was gonna be an actual giant.
Ignoring us. Come on.
Hold on, son. I can hear it. I can hear this little shit from over here. Hold on. They just got like swords and shit laying around. Oh, it is, sir. There's a. What's up, Surtur?
Hello.
Oh, shit.
We seek a fire giant.
Go away.
What just happened? Hey, that wasn't...
We deal with these first. Ah!
Whoa! two fucking Soul Eaters?
Yeah.
Yeah, get in some hits before then.
Man, that is Surtur. He's got a lot to answer for.
As you said, we need him.
I won't help you.
Who are you?
Who you seek? Left on him.
Why won't you help us?
I don't want to.
Elaborate.
We'll die.
Right. Because you've got so much to live for.
Damn, Atreus.
Not me. Her.
So what's the point of all this? You keep Sepper from Sin Mara just so you can sit here and wait to die? At least if you joined with her, you'd be together again.
We are together. Not her heart. She's got mine. It's not much, but it's enough.
But you're not even...
Have you ever been... in love? It's pretty good.
And Odin will succeed. And all realms save Asgard will fall.
Yeah, he must die. It's true. But I won't sacrifice her any more than you would him. Sorry.
Come.
Wait. Those blades. May I see them?
He knows about the Blades of Chaos.
Fire in those.
They are not of these lands.
Shouldn't matter. Yeah. That
What could?
Put those in here. And I'll become your monster. But I don't want her involved at all.
But the prophecy says you two have to combine. Sure this will work?
What have I got to live for?
Damn, Atreus, you were the one that told them that too.
Not here. Follow me.
Where do we go?
Kratos said, I believe I understand this.
Which is...
a place where Niflheim and Muspelheim meet. Where the first realms came into existence. You won't be able to get through this, huh?
Surtur?
Still me. Better than walking. What awaits us at this spark of the world?
Magic. Primordial stuff. With that and your blades and my heart, we'll be good. I'll get it. Big. Smash stuff. You'll like it.
But what'll happen when you change?
Dunno. Won't be me anymore.
So Surtur knows about the prophecy.
Or, future new you. Know when to attack Asgard.
You got the horn. Right?
Yeah.
Then we're good.
Surtur, were you here at the beginning of everything?
Yeah.
What was it like?
Loud. So, here it is. Spark of the world.
This is beautiful.
Holy shit.
This feels too easy. Odin knows we have Gjallarhorn. He knows you have the mask. After killing Brock, he knows we would seek Surtur to start this war.
But what other choice do we have?
None. He knows that too.
Hold on, hold on. So we're here, player. They're giving me health and rage, bro. Oh, what's coming? Can y'all just give me more health, though? Like, I'm not looking like the OD cracker. Can you give me more health? More health, please? Bro, look at this. Holy shit.
This is it.
I sub.
Should we at least tell her?
No. It'd hurt her too much.
More than not knowing what happened to you?
Sometimes loving someone is about choosing the lesser pain.
That doesn't make any sense.
Promise you'll stay away from her.
You have our word.
Surtur, is stabbing you with the blade's gonna be enough to create this new you?
Sinmar's heart is cold. So beautifully cold. Your dad's now got my fire in those blades. If enough of me and the sparks fire go into enough of her, it should work.
Okay.
Come here. This'll hurt.
How long do you think this is gonna take?
Douche. Two Valkyries? Oh, fuck.
Odin must have sent them.
Shit.
Tremble!
we got him, baby. Ain't no way. Fuck. I don't have enough, like, I can't get another resurrection stone because Sindri isn't in the shop. I need my resi. Oh, come on. Atreus, I need you to... God, that was too hard. Take that screenshot right there. I don't care. Oh yeah, bro.
Did it work? Sorter, are you there?
Hold on, son. Hold on, hold on. Oh, we got a Gale Flame too. So that means that the
over here.
The spear gets upgraded. Bro, this game, bro, listen.
Whoa. Will you help us attack Asgard?
I await the call.
Great. Hear that? All we have to do is call him with Gjallarhorn when we're ready. Let's head back to Muspelheim. We can take the Mystic Gateway back from there.
Frost up. You already know the deal. Stay frosty.
It worked. I can't believe it. We got Ragnarok on our side. Sorter's plan just worked. I mean, the Valkyries were a small setback, but I bet we've got Odin worried now. He knows we're coming for him.
I have a feeling they left Surtur for to show us afterwards.
Gonna come in and wreck everything. Odin won't stand a chance. We're gonna win. Krolo's right.
Groa failed to predict what we would sacrifice in return.
Maybe she could only see the big stuff. This is gonna work, right?
It must.
You act to me like I know, bro. Like I've seen her before.
Ragnarok's strength grows.
Hey, check out that cliff. Earthquake must have shook this place up enough to make a ledge.
More of Odin's forces.
Trying to finish the job is about to be started.
Never came here.
There will be more.
We gotta get out of here. So, you fought in a lot of wars, right? You've never had anything like Ragnarok on your side?
I have. And the creature does not guarantee our victory.
Right. Earthquake. This whole place is gonna fall apart if this keeps happening. Father, the Ainur Yar aren't gonna stop attacking anytime soon.
No!
Take it back.
That's what we're trying to do with Atreus. You think that we're just trying to chill here, bro? I'm trying to get out.
Be quiet. I mean, you're always quiet, but this feels different.
I had hoped my days of ceaseless battles were over. I had hoped to never see my son go to war.
No, the deal, Atreus, stay frosty. Oh, hold on.
Father, I know we're doing the right thing. Ragnarok has to happen.
The price we and others paid for this war is high. It will only get higher.
It'll be worth it.
To a certain Vanium Nocti did run out.
I was about to say, where the hell are you, man?
Ragnarok awaits our call.
As do the armies of Hell. Thanks mostly to me. It seems war is upon us at last.
Oh, Mimir spoke to the giants, the bird giant in Hell. That's what it was.
Where to now, brother? We've some time before we're expected at the temple.
This could be our last chance, Father. Is there anything you want to finish up?
Okay, it's good that they said that. Sindri's house. That's where we're going first and foremost. So, I'm going to wrap up today's stream here. We're going to go to Sindri's house and we're going to save. Even though we can't upgrade, which sucks, because I really wanted to upgrade my weapons and stuff.
Oh, hey.
Let's go!
You know everybody's Midgard.
Thank you.
Hey, y'all. I just wanted you to know if you need anything at all, I'll be around. Either here or at Brock and Sindri's old shops. Yeah, I know we're all busted up inside today, but you know, I for one like to keep busy.
Okay, beautiful. And we get to actually hold on before I upgrade that. Let me see if the blades can be upgraded. Oh, these are like the final upgrades.
Now,
by
those are some angry knives.
Petrified bone. Yeah, hold on. Drop near spear.
To make Odin's spear look like a toothpick.
That's Guardian Ingle. Yeah, bring that up.
Woohoo! Lucky good.
I wish we had more as Guardian Ingle. Tempered Remnants? Oh, I don't have that. What about the Waste? Asgardian Ningo? Oh, we just needed one more. Oof. Okay. Bring that up. Hardened Remnants? That says a little fire thing. That means that that's Muspelheim. That up. We're almost at 300 strength as well. Is there anything else that we can upgrade? Okay, that would have brought up that stuff, which is good. Okay, we're just doing this for now. Hold on, the round. Can we upgrade the round? We can. Need that. Lunda, thank you so much. We got a shit ton of shattered runes too. Holy shit. Golly.
We heading out?
Y'all ever find out what was bothering Helka? Smelled something and just ran right off.
So...